Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger, pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me, cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told, before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old. Only see my goals, I don't believe in failure, cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor, and if we don't meet before I leave, I hope I'll see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told, I was writing about everything I saw before me. Songs have been sold, we've traveled around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old. About life, my woman brought children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind, my brother, I'm still sorry. Soon I'll be 60 years old, my daddy got 61. Remember life and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I wrote a letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold? Or will I have a line of children who can bore me? Soon I'll be 60 years old. Mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. Once I was 7 years old.
What?
I'm gonna pop some tags, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a cover. This is fucking awesome.
Now, walk into the club like, what up? I got a big pack. I'm just pumped. I bought some shit from a thrift shop. Ice on the fringe is so damn frosty. The people like,
damn, that's a cold ass.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
Probably should have washed this. Smells like R. Kelly sheets. But shit, it was 99 cents.
I get copping it,
washing it. About to go and get some compliments. Passing up on those moccasins. Someone else has been walking in. Bummy and grungy fucking man. I am stunting and flossing and saving my money. And I'm hella happy that's a bargain, bitch. I'ma take your grandpa style. I'ma take your grandpa style. No, for real. Ask your grandpa, can I have his hand me down? Velour jumpsuit and some house slippers. Dookie brown leather jacket that I found. Dig it. They had a broken keyboard. I bought
bought a broken keyboard. I bought a ski blanket, then I bought a kneeboard.
Which is video
hello,
says
my
eggs.
Man, my mellow. John Wayne ain't got nothing on my fringe.
How come number three has those two pictures?
Make them cool, sell those. Sneakerhead to be like,
oh, you got the belt. Wait. Yeah. Just say the name of it. That's number four. Alright, guys, so we're watching Deadpool right here. Oh, awesome. Batman vs. Superman looks awesome. So, alright. I think this is Deadpool. No. Let's just go and watch the movie. So, I can't show you. So I can't video all of it because you know it's illegal. And yeah. So yeah, I'll show you inside.
What if it's medically pure? The rest are damaged.
Four.
Damaged. You are the only one.
Got a trolley and he's watching Deadpool. What do you think of it? What do you think of the movie?
Yeah, it was cool. But it was pretty funny sometimes.
What rated?
Because this is only Deadpool number one. Yeah.
She's talking to her. She says, oh, I saw Deadpool. She said she's seen it before.
Nah.